So one day, God was sitting around in heaven on his lazy boy recliner. Well, he can if he wants to, he's God. And he saw his son come in and he said, Jesus, lad, over here. He said, I've been looking down at Earth. He said, and it's a terrible mess. I'm going to have to send you down there to straighten them out. And Jesus said, my pleasure, Dad. He said, there's a bit of a drawback, though. He said, I'm going to have to send you as a human being. You'll be mortal, and I'm afraid you're going to have to die for their sins. Jesus says, oh, you know, okay, your wish is my command, etc., etc. He said, look, son, the best thing I can do, though, is I can give you a choice in how you're going to die. You can either be crucified, or you can be stung to death by killer bees. And that's the reason that all over the world today, Christians make the sign of the cross. And not...